A very good morning, student. I, Priyanka Yadav, today I tell you some puzzles in GK. I hope you take interest to solving that puzzle. Our first puzzle is draw the missing figure in the above sequence. Here, circle, triangle, rhombus, then again circle, then question mark. You have to place a picture on the place of question mark. See here. First is circle, second triangle, third is rhombus. Then again circle, then again next figure should be triangle. Hence our answer is triangle. Our second question is how many hexagon can you find here? Hexagon वो होते हैं जिसमें six side होती हैं और regular hexagon वो होते हैं जिसमें equal six side होती हैं. Here count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 means 4 row and 4 column. 4, 4 जा 16 तो हो गए. Now these are the 15 hexagon because in last that is in pentagon 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 इसमें 5 sides हैं. Now this one, like this, this one, and this one. 15 plus 6 is 21. Here our answer is 21. Solution. There are 15 small hexagon and 6 large one. The last shape in the bottom row is a pentagon. Okay, students, solve this puzzle and draw in your notebook.